In this illustration, we'll analyze the third cosmic velocity on Earth's surface. Here, we are required to find the minimum velocity to be imparted to a body on Earth's surface, which will drive it out of the solar system. And this velocity, which will overcome the attraction of Earth as well as that of Sun on a body, is called third cosmic velocity. Here in our concept videos, we already discussed about first and second cosmic velocities, which are the orbital speed of a body around Earth's surface close to it, and second cosmic velocity is same as escape velocity. We are given with the mass of Sun and radius of Earth's orbit. So here to calculate this, we'll make use of some facts like in a circular orbit, to escape a body, velocity required is, the velocity required, we know it can be given as v is equals to root 2 times the orbital speed. So, if we talk about excess velocity, which is to be imparted on a body so that it will escape from the orbit of any gravitational attraction center, then we can write excess velocity required to escape from orbit, this can be written as delta V is equals to this root 2 minus 1 times V naught, if V naught is the orbital velocity. So, we can say when a body is on Earth, it will be having Earth's velocity around Sun. This implies to escape from gravitational attraction of Sun, extra velocity it should have, this can be written as root 2 minus 1 times the orbital velocity of Earth around Sun, where the value of VE, we know it is root of GMS over RE, the velocity with which Earth is orbiting around the Sun. So, here we can say, if V3C is the third cosmic velocity, this implies it should be such that half mv3c square is the kinetic energy imparted to the body from which the potential energy of Earth, or to overcome the gravitational attraction of Earth, we need energy which is minus gmem over re, where re is the radius of Earth. So, after subtracting this value, which is required to overcome Earth's gravitational attraction, the remaining energy left should be half m multiplied by root 2 minus 1 times VE whole square. Here we can say this is the energy required to overcome Earth's attraction. So, the remaining energy should be this, and if we substitute the value, this will be half m multiplied by root 2 minus 1 whole square multiplied by gms over re. On simplifying this, we get the value of v3c is equals to, it is under the root of, this will be g times 2 me over re plus root 2 minus 1 whole square ms over small re. On substituting the values, this will approximately come out to be 16.7 kilometers per second, that is the final result of this problem.